And it's really nice out, so I think I'm gonna go swimming later. My mom found this really cool pool at the dump. It's really big and really deep. I think I might drown! And also, I got a letter in the mail. It might be from my dad. To Fred. Hi! What the heck is this? Haha, you probably thought this was your dad, you loser. Anyways, I told you that I know where you live. P.S. Your voice is weird. From originalyoutube.com/FredOwner. So the crazy guy really does know where I live. What if he comes over here and steals all the food out of our fridge? I don't want anyone to steal our food. Oh, and I wonder why he thought my voice was weird. Well, whatever. I'm gonna text Judy on my Zipit telling her to meet me at my swimming pool. Hey, Judy, this is Fred. Please meet me at my swimming pool. See you there. Bye. I hope she meets me there. The cat with rabies is inside my house because I like her now. She rescued me from Kevin.
Watch how we do this. Watch how we do this.
Here's the really big pool. It's so big. If you're wondering why I'm wearing my shirt while I'm going swimming, it's because I'm uncomfortable with my body. I'm ready to go inside the pool. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God, it's cold. I love swimming. I love swimming. This pool is small. On TV, I saw a pool that was really big. This pool is so tiny. Give me a bigger pool, you stupid floaty. Give me a bigger pool. This pool's big enough for me because I don't ask for a lot. Oh my God, there's a shark! Ah! I'm scared. Just kidding, it's just a toy shark. I got you. Oh my God, I just peed inside the pool. My mom's gonna be so mad because she said I'm not supposed to pee inside it. Why did I do that? Oh my God, you can see through my shirt. Good thing Judy didn't come over, or else she would have saw that I peed inside the pool. She would have been grossed out.
Oh my God, look at Fred playing inside the pool with his shirt on.
No, I just am comfortable.
You must be hiding your man boobs, sicko.
No! Once again, Judy's being a brat. But she's still really pretty, so it doesn't matter if she's me. At least Kevin's not.
Let's go beat up Fred inside the pool.
No, do you want me to get the cat with rabies to bite you again, fatty? Oh my God, Kevin's chasing after me. If he even comes near me, I'm gonna go get the cat with rabies to bite him. That little rascal. Well, whatever. I guess I'm gonna go inside now because everyone's being mean to me. I hate the world, but I don't hate the neighborhood squirrels. I love them. Well, I guess I'm back inside now. I just got an IM from Kevin. Fred, don't ever ask Judy to go swimming with you again. She's mine. What in the world is he talking about? For your information, Judy said she's currently single. Whatever! Oh, and by the way, I'm really mad at Kevin because he bought a Zipit after me. And when I got my Zipit, they were really expensive and now they're really cheap. Why did I have to spend more money than Kevin? Gosh! Okay, well, since I'm really mad, I think I'm gonna go because I don't want to take all my anger out on you. Bye!
Kevin is fat. He abuses cats. He kisses dolls. He also plays with train cars. Loser!